As you are aware, people of color, especially African Americans and Latino populations, have varying hair textures. Hair textures that are tightly coiled and curlier than those with historic European traits. In workplaces throughout the nation, including our state, grooming standards and policies that were thought to be race neutral often inadvertently discriminate against people of color because these policies seek to deter ethnic hair from being worn in its natural state. Thank you. This is not a new issue. Historically, the hair of people of African descent has been something that has been viewed as a tool of either seduction, an expression of revolution, a source of discomfort, and a trait of control.